So hello friends, my name is Vaibhav and welcome back to my channel Moral Stories and TikTok. In today's video, I will be giving you a tutorial to make whiteboard animation with the help of your Android phone in KineMaster. So let's get started.
To make this type of animation, you are going to require three main things. First of all, an Android phone. Secondly, the modded app of KineMaster. And thirdly, the green screen animation of a hand. All the apps and other stuffs which are required to make this video are in the description box. From there, you can download it. First of all, open the KineMaster. Then click on this plus icon and select the aspect ratio of 16:9. Click on the media option, go to the background and select a white background. Now extend it up to 10 seconds. After doing this, click on this tick option. Now click on the layer option, then on the text and type the text you wanted to type. Click on OK. Now select the color of your text. Now make it a little bit bigger in size. Click on this font option and select the font from here you wanted to choose. Now click on in animation, scroll down and select the wipe right option. Set its speed to 1.5. Now click on this tick option. Now go to the layer option, then on the text and type your second text. Now select the color of your text. Go to the font option and select the font you have applied in your first text. Now make it a little bit bigger. Now go to in animation and select the animation as wipe right. Now take a preview of it and select its speed as 2. Now select your first text and expand its time. Now take a preview of that. Now click on the layer option, then on media. Go to downloads and select the picture of the hand. Now adjust its timing. Now go to that particular frame from where the animation just started. Now click on this hand and press the animation key. Now create an animation like this. You have to move the hand as your text goes with and you have to add an animation in each frame. The easiest way to do this animation is to take the nib of your pen to the last letter of each word. Now take a preview of that. Now to add animation to your second text, you have to proceed with the same procedure you have did in the first line. Now to add animation to your text present in the second line, you have to proceed with the same procedure as you have did in the first line. Click on the animation key, take the nib of the pen to the last letter of each word and continue it until you have reached the last word of your sentence. Now take a preview of that. Now you can see that the whiteboard animation is now completed. Now to export it, click on this share option, then click on the export to export it, and your video will be saved in your gallery.
So friends, if you like this video, then make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, then please subscribe to my channel. I will be bringing videos daily. Thanks for watching.